Kennedy announces the Texas trip in September. At that moment, second Oswalds start popping up all over Dallas, where they have the mayor and the cops in their pocket. General Y flies in the assassins.
Maybe from the special camp we keep outside Athens, Greece, pros. Maybe locals, Cubans, mafia hire, separate teams. Does it really matter who shot from what rooftop? Part of the scenery, right? I keep thinking about that day, Tuesday, the 26th of November, the day after they buried Kennedy.
Gentlemen, I want you to know I'm not going to let Vietnam go like China did. I'm personally committed. And I'm not going to take one soldier out of there till they know we mean business in Asia.
Lyndon Johnson signs National Security Memo 273, which essentially reverses Kennedy's new withdrawal policy and gives a green light to covert action against North Vietnam, which provoked the Gulf of Tonkin incident.
Just get me elected. I'll give you a damn war.
In that document lay the Vietnam War.
I can't believe they killed him because he wanted to change things. In our time.
So they've been doing it
in
all
our country.
History. Kings are killed, Mr. Garrison. Politics is power. Nothing more. Oh, don't take my word for it. Don't believe me. Do your own work, your own thinking.
The size of this is beyond me. Testify.
Me?
Testify.
No chance in hell. No, I'd be arrested and gagged, maybe sent to an institution, maybe worse, you too. I can give you the background. You have to find the foreground, the little things. Keep digging. Remember, you're the only person to bring a trial on the murder of John Kennedy. That's important. It's historic.
I haven't yet. I don't have much of a case.
You don't have a choice anymore. You become a significant threat to the national security structure. They would have killed you already, but you got a lot of light on you. Instead, they're trying to destroy your credibility. They already have in many circles in this town. Be honest. Your only chance is to come up with a case. Something. Anything. Make arrests. Stir the shitstorm. Hope to reach a point of critical mass that'll start a chain reaction of people coming forward. Then the government will crack. Remember, fundamentally, people are suckers for the truth. And the truth is on your side, Bubba. I just hope you get a break.